Hey guys, my character's here, and today we are playing some hide and seek on Destiny!
Yay, I'm already in my hiding spot, by the way.
Dude, I'm so mad right now. So, when I died, I accidentally looked and saw one of the group positions twice. And then my dad thought we could. And he thought it would be a good idea to interrupt that. So I have to start over again!
Now we've started over three times.
Alright, hold on, I'll be good. Alright, let's count. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm ready.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11.
Okay, I'm ready.
12. Alright. If you do that again, he does that again. Siva's burden is
ours to bear. Okay, your stopwatch is started.
I'm so done. Okay, awesome. Remember, when you find someone, make sure to lap it.
Okay. Tyra knows how we got here. I don't think he's hiding in the exact same spot as last time, Connor. I received bounties from the tower. We cannot let him. You know, when he said, I'm finding a new hiding spot, I think he actually meant it.
Yeah, dude, I actually meant it.
Yeah, I want to hide after this. Well, it's also, I forgot to mention that each hider gets one time extension.
What's wrong, Matthew?
So they go from 30 seconds to 50 seconds. That goes for both hiders. So if, James used it, then both James and Matthew.
And then, a few rounds later, Matthew. Wait, Matthew, why are you saying, oh my gosh? What happened?
Okay, by the way, also, at 3 minutes, we each give a hint.
Yeah.
Matthew's spot is ridiculous. I don't know how he did it.
I'm hiding in this social space.
Matthew, you have to make sure he can see you. You can't behind a bunch. You can't be behind a bunch of stuff where he can't physically possibly see.
I'm not.
I saw where you're hiding. That's ridiculous. I don't even know how you got there.
Bro, I've looked for hiding spots on this. I'm really good at hiding on this map.
Wait on. I don't think this would be logical.
Don't get near the edge of the map. You will not fall off again.
You know, I'm trying to jump on top of this.
No!
No, it's not what you think. Rock, it's up, never mind. You could have been going.
Okay, you're at 215.
Crap.
Gone. Oh my god.
That's awesome.
Probably saw one of the other people in the temple. Scory,
I won't sing in your place. I love my hiding spot.
Okay. 250. My hiding spot's dope.
This is so dope. Okay, 3 minutes, yeah?
Okay.
Hey, is this Matthew?
3 minutes.
Right here?
Nope.
Where?
Oh, because I'll sitting inside something.
Okay, so
awfully like Matthew.
My hint is I'm actually
wait, not
in
like Connor,
the temple.
What? Hold up, Matthew, wait. Yeah. And I'm actually outside the temple.
Saw
wait, Connor, what?
I thought I saw something like awfully like Jim. Oh, I've never seen this part of it.
But Connor, where was he?
I saw you, Matthew. Matthew, I saw you.
I never saw this part before. Isn't that a really good hiding spot?
Yeah, I never
saw
it. How
have you not found me yet, though? Okay, listen, Matthew, you can't tell
me. This was
gonna
be my hint. This was gonna be
Matthew,
my hint.
Matthew, lap it. Lap it, Matthew, lap it. Did you already lap it?
Oh, man. We'll just say I was found at 3:30.
Okay, sure. Connor, Matthew, you can't tell him where I am. You can look around.
You're always a really good hiding spot, though. Because you're outside the temple, right?
I'm outside
the
temple.
Dude,
I'm not
look,
inside.
With this gear equipped, I can freaking look like an assassin from Assassin's Creed. Retrieval mission, Ocean of Storms. When you can protect the city while helping
his legacy. I'd call that a good day.
I was gonna do that, James. I was legit gonna do that.
You are?
Yeah, I was gonna do that. I'm not even kidding. I was gonna do that next round.
It's really good, isn't it?
Yeah, cuz...
Did I just see somebody? No.
I'll never figure it out.
He'll never find you. He's literally run into you before. I saw your name tag move. I legit saw your name tag move. To me. Hey.
That's how I am. Stuck
in the tower. Drawing behind this rock.
No, don't go off the map! It's so funny.
I'll show y'all my assassin. Connor, what do you have to do? You have to wave at them, like, find out, like, where they are, like. Boop.
Right.
Now I know it's you.
During the Dark Age, Lord Silamon Paladin seems solemn. But there's a new.
Oh my gosh, man. You.
This should be such a good hiding spot. New. I had the most awesome hiding spot. Matthew, come here.
I'm gonna this be the next be the seeker,
best.
So.
This would be the best hiding spot ever.
I'm not gonna look, because I'm gonna be the seeker next.
But you probably know what.
Connor, come find me, dude. Matthew, what's the time? I'll give him another hint soon.
Oh, it's 6 minutes. It literally took me 6 minutes.
I'm somewhere near the
middle
of the map. I'm in the middle of the map, like near it. You know what, screw it. I'm by one of the vendors also. I'm in the middle of the map by one of the vendors.
I bet you it's the postmaster. You want the postmaster?
Matthew.
Oh my gosh, Minecrafters.
It might be your more solid.
Oh my gosh!
Are you
Matthew. You know I'm not a Titan.
Will your might prove swiftness? Maybe you're right. You're a vendor.
Oh my god. Shiro, here. I'll give you the possible vendors. Cryptarch, Lord Saladin, Postmaster. Those are the three possible vendors. Cryptarch, Lord Saladin, Postmaster.
I bet you're the Cryptarch. You're near the correct tag. I feel it.
Connor, wave to everyone that there is, like, near the cryptarch.
His head is off.
Or near
his head is off, so he can't see. Dude, his head is off, so he can't see who he's waving to. Wait, he can?
No.
Can't you see the text chat?
Nope.
No, because his head is
off.
You
can't see the text chat?
His head is off.
Oh, well, then
Matthew.
I'll tell you if you're waving to blue or green, okay?
How about this? No, you jump. Have to say...
Connor, I'm jumping.
That's blue.
You have to say what vendor you're close to. How about that?
Fine.
Oh, he doesn't? He's
Lord
not
Chaps
at,
or Postmaster.
Not...
Lord Chaps or Postmaster. Does that mean?
Lord Saladin, sorry. Or Postmaster. Not Cryptarch. I'm not about the Cryptarch.
You're at 8 minutes, bro.
Epic fail.
No way. Matthew.
I know, my gosh.
Okay, fine, Connor, I feel bad for you. I'm by the postmaster. I'm by the freaking postmaster.
Okay, Connor, he is literally the only one there.
Is this you? I'm so stupid.
Turn on your head. This is me.
Yeah, I saw the bones of Eol. I was like, that's you. I'm so stupid.
The
video's
at
10 minutes.
I've all taken gear, and then I just wear like bones of Eol. Okay, I'll count next.
No,
right, I'm
no,
a
I was
long
found
video.
First, so.
Oh yeah, Matthew, you found way first. Wow.
You
okay,
hide,
so
right?
Connor comes at a resounding time of Matthew.
of 8:38.
Alright, hold on. Are you counting, James?
8:38.
Let me just turn off my HUD.
Okay, ready? No, I'm
gonna
crouch.
I'm looking out. I wanna count. I'm looking. Oh no, come on. Let me count. Let me count. Do that. Just let me count.
Fine.
Suicide.
Wow.
I could have. Okay, here. Let me count. Okay, you ready?
Okay, fine.
Hold up. I'm gonna count this corner. You ready? One.
Yeah.
Okay, hold up. My HUD is off. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
You don't ever find me, James.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Are you guys ready or not? Come on. 21,
yeah,
22. Matthew, are you ready? You should have said you guys were ready. Okay, 23, 24, Matthew, are you ready? 25,
are you
ready, Matthew?
Matthew, you'll never find me here, ever.
I'm giving you extra time, 25, 26, 27, 28.
Wait, does Matthew pop a power up? I don't.
Did you pop your power up, Matthew? 30.
No, I didn't.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, James, you'll never find me here. Oh my gosh.
Oh, let me turn my HUD back on. Let's see where.
This is so scary. I have no idea where any of you guys are. I was walking down the hill and I saw you. Matthew,
where?
I got you.
Wait, where am I?
Behind the boxes, I'm standing right over you.
That's not me then.
Matthew! That's you!
I didn't have enough time to hide.
I didn't plan.
I'm a planner with the hiding
squad,
and I
use
them both my best.
I didn't find you. Oh wait, if you're saying I found you, then you must be me.
Oh, I didn't even start it.
Hi. I just tried to jump out of the wolf, and then you just said that. Okay, Matthew, I have a resounding time of probably less than a minute. Right, Matthew? What was my time?
Yeah, I have no clue, because I didn't start it.
I must just call 1 minute.
Okay, Matthew, let's just call 1 minute. Matthew,
right.
You count now.
Okay.
I'm gonna hide again.
Matthew. You count. Turn your HUD off.
Okay, wait. First, I have to show the viewers my awesome assassin skills. Okay.
Oh my gosh,
okay.
Where are you?
Connor. You have to come in the temple.
Okay, Connor, let's go in the temple.
You have to hide in the temple.
No, you don't have to hide. Matthew just said you have to come in the temple. Wait,
it's
why do we have to come in the temple?
My awesome assassin skills. So come to my first hiding spot.
Whoa, I didn't even know that there were stairs up here.
I just found that out right now, and then I found that.
I just found this out.
Here, wait, never mind, that doesn't work. I just found that out. I don't know where okay. You guys stay up there. You guys stay up there with the thing.
Can we hide now, Matthew? You count here, and we're gonna hide.
Assassin skills.
Okay, I'm up here. Oh, dude, that looks pretty sick.
And
are you just gonna keep walking in your life, what?
No, it's like, doesn't that look cool? I'm like,
yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay, Matthew, count up here, and I'm gonna count up here. Count
I'll
up here,
guy.
Matthew.
I'll stand right here.
Okay. Well, it depends. Can you see out here? No, okay.
No, I can't.
Count, Matthew. Count.
Okay, my HUD is off.
Count.
1, 2, 3.
Hold up, I need to check if your HUD is really off.
6, 7.
How many fingers am I holding up? No, I'm joking. Okay.
9, 10, 11,
that's way too fast.
12, 13,
that's too fast.
14, 15, 16.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
17.
I'm not ready. 18. I'm not ready. Keep counting.
19.
Oh, I've never seen James in that spot before. 20.
21.
Yeah, I've never seen 22. James in that spot before.
I have to blend in.
23.
Okay, hold up.
24.
I just turned on all my Spectre armor.
25.
28. Am...
28?
It went from 26
to 28.
I'm ready. Hold up.
29? Whoa, you went from 27 to 29. Okay, you went from like 25 to 29. Like, what the crap?
That was weird. Okay, Matthew, come on. This is not a very good hiding spot, but hey, it's the best I can do. Are you coming, Matthew? I have no idea where Connor is. He probably did like one of the same things I did. With like, he hid out of vendor. Like, out in the middle of the open. Matthew, are you coming?
Okay, yeah, I just had to look at what shaders and
wait,
stuff
James, what we should do, yeah. We should do a series that's related to Destiny in some way, shape, or form. We should
Matthew,
do hide and seek in, like, all the social
wait, Matthew,
spaces.
Hold on, Matthew, you inspected
that's
us?
That's allowed.
What?
Yeah, that's allowed.
Okay, fine.
It's called being smart.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, Connor.
I accidentally stood up. This is bullcrap. I actually popped my ghost.
Be ashamed of yourself.
I tried to sit down. And I actually popped my ghost.
Connor, bringing up a good time of 58 seconds over here.
Find me. Connor, you can't tell where I am. Don't come near me. Don't come near me.
I'm only gonna follow Matthew around. So if it goes near you, well, that's not my problem.
I know. Checking.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
I caught it. Oh my gosh, it's scary. Light is a complement to your
weapon. It is. You may want to try the Jovian complex.
That's not you, right?
Nope.
No, it's
okay, not. That's not
his name
not
is
him.
Stovetop Special.
Yeah.
Xenobiological materials.
Oh my gosh, Matthew, I could probably...
Connor, you know what? Connor, do you know where I am?
Yeah.
Do you even know what region I am? Yeah.
I probably the best idea ever. Hold on, let me check out this for a second.
Come on, Matthew, step up your game.
My freaking god, where are you? You're not on the mountain.
No, I'm not. Don't even try to get out of the map. I'm legitimate in the map. No tricks, no near spawning restricted zone where if I move, I literally fall to my death. No, I'm legitimate in the map.
Holy crap, I jumped really high.
Oh my gosh, I found Connor! I found Connor!
Nice, dude. Step up your game, man.
The Iron Lords failed. You must.
Come find me.
I'm
in somewhere you haven't looked yet. That's it. That's your 3 minutes in.
Yeah.
Well, what's the time, Matthew?
3:30.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Oh my god.
Matthew, where it's actually a pretty crappy spot. That's actually a pretty good spot.
Is that you?
No. It's a pretty good spot.
There's some freaking guy that looks like a joke. Like the Joker, and he scared me.
Are you gonna come find me or no? Like, come on, man. I'm in somewhere you haven't looked yet.
Okay. At 5 minutes, I get 2 hints. Okay? That should be the
rule. Wait, just a second hint or an extra 2 hints?
An extra 2 hints.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, this is actually a
pretty good thing. You're trying to speed it up. So you're not on the outskirts of the Iron Temple.
No, No, I'm not.
Nope.
Are you in the Iron Temple? Or are you not going to tell me? Because you're so mean.
He's not going to tell you because he's James. It's Smudgy James, everybody!
I thought that was you. I was about to be like, man, that is a good hiding spot. Like, inside the Crypt Arc.
Inside the... That'd be a great hiding spot. What's that? What's the time, Matthew?
Right now, it's now 5 minutes.
Okay,
right,
so...
give me two, an extra 2 minutes.
I'm not in the Iron Temple, and you know,
well,
I mean, sometimes you haven't looked.
Yeah, you already
I
told me
am,
that.
I am by, if I say this, it might give it away. The Devil Splicers. I am by one of the starting three campfires, you know, when you have to come and light off three campfires? I'm by one of those. I figured you just gave it away. He knows where I am.
You're at this one. I've never been in this place except for lighting the campfire.
Yeah. That's yeah. So
I'm not even kidding.
Yeah. Really?
I didn't
never
think anyone
there?
Was stupid enough to hide there.
But you're wrong.
I was smart enough to hide there.
I'm not hiding this round. I know a really good. I think I know for guys.
Okay, I'll count. I hide. No, I hide, right?
No, I want to hide.
Yeah,
I want to hide
you
too.
Count.
Me and James hide.
No,
come
a
on.
Seeker. Yeah, you were found
Fine.
First.
Yeah, we're doing it.
I'll count. Snap.
Fine.
We're doing it backwards.
Fine.
Now.
You
count.
Next round, I get to.
No. Okay, I'm in the Iron Temple counting. I'm in the.
All right.
Okay, you ready?
I'm counting. No, I'm counting.
Two. No. Okay, fine. You count.
All right, fine. One,
make
two,
sure
three, four. It is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 23,
24,
25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Okay,
I'm
ready.
Any of you pop a booster? Do any of you pop a time booster?
No. No, I'm ready.
Matthew, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. This is a crappy hiding spot. You'll definitely see me.
Is this you?
I do kind of blend in, though.
Is this you?
Who, me? No, that's someone named Jojo
Bean.
Oh, 321.
The SIVA
outbreak's a threat. Yeah. That's Bridgewater. So
an opportunity. Oh, I bet somebody's reusing a spot of some sort.
Solid. I'm not reusing a spot.
There can't be that many spots.
Unless like Connor was seeking and he found Matthew, or like Matthew was seeking and he found Connor, but like I don't think I'm reusing a spot.
Oh crap.
Okay, let's turn my HUD back on.
I accidentally died, but I closed my eyes when the camera showed, so I didn't see anybody.
Okay, awesome.
I closed my eyes. I actually legit closed.
So that, I hope my mom. So my mom or dad usually tends to come in my room and like turn the Xbox off randomly. My mom was saying that I need to go to bed in a little bit, and I'm like, yeah, okay, I'll go to bed. But she's told me like twice, so just don't be surprised if I like randomly leave. I have a football game really early tomorrow morning, so I don't think I can go to bed. But I really want to finish the YouTube video.
I found somebody. Who is this?
Jeez, how long is this running? This is like an hour.
That's me.
That's him.
Okay.
That's
me. Laughing Matthew.
You,
how long?
You completely.
I know. I cannot find
you. And I still found you. That's actually a pretty good hiding spot, and I still found you. I bet you somebody's in the Iron Temple.
No, Matthew's not in the Iron Temple. That's your 3-minute hit.
I haven't been running it, so, oops.
Oh my gosh, really? It doesn't matter.
Well, I haven't been-
Wow, Matthew! Wow! Connor, Matthew's doing that thing where he hides out in the open. Inspect him just to see what he looks like. To just to know if he found
you,
him.
James.
That's not okay, how you're setting yourself.
I actually will.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to tell him that. You're supposed to...
Bit yourself in the back.
Don't come near me or I'll slap you on the face.
I'm actually inspecting you. Okay, I know what you look like.
No, it's not. You're not anywhere near him, did you? Remember, he's outside of the Iron Temple. I told you that.
Know what you look like now.
A new Iron Lord. Shut up, James. You're literally doing what you said not to do in your other hide and seek video.
I'm trying to give you away. I want to count.
Oh my god.
I want to hide.
I'm joking.
Well then hurry up and find me.
Better off we'll all it's be. So obvious. Okay, here, I'll give you a hint. He's not by any vendors.
James, why are you giving my hints?
Because I want him to find you. I want to count.
I want to hide.
And he's not in the temple. By the temple.
Not in the temple. I'm not by any vendors.
He's out in the open, but like, you know where he is. He's by something? Interactive, but not the vendors.
Something interactive.
You've done right by Saladin.
That's a vendor.
A vendor. Wait, like the campfire. This is a campfire, which is interactive.
No, it's not. Wait, campfires. Or ghosts.
Wait, does the vault count as a vendor?
Matthew.
Does the vault count as a vendor?
That's Matthew. You found him.
No, wait, is it?
Yeah, it's Matthew. That's Matthew.
Hold on.
It is.
Pushing you.
Okay, here, I wanna count. I wanna count now.
James, I would have literally, like, not at all, like, I have so many, disguises right now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, wait. My head is off. 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Come on, Matthew, unless you want to pop one. This is the last round, so we're only doing two rounds of this, because I got to go soon, remember? Okay. I feel like someone's reusing a hiding spot.
Checking for available bounties now.
Oh, Shield just said, understanding your enemy takes patience and time. Haha. Hashtag exotic destiny. Sniper rifle!
Somebody give me blades.
Okay, so Connor's not here. I thought he was here by the thing. I feel like one of you is like not just like hiding, but like running around too. Like with it. I'm gonna inspect you real quick. Just in case. I feel like Matthew is reusing a spot, and right. Connor's like running around like a fool.
Wait, he said million.
Yeah.
It's actually a pretty good, shader if we do rise.
I found you! You
yeah,
said
you
million-
completely
Dude, I found
gave
you.
It, gave
you,
it away.
You just gave yourself away. You just completely just gave yourself away.
Oh, yeah, I'm so stupid.
You completely just gave yourself away. Okay, I'm gonna find Matthew. I feel like Matthew's reusing a spot. Right.
I look completely different, though. You have to admit. That was a pretty good.
I have the shader you're using right now, Connor.
Yeah.
Okay, he's not in here. Wait, where have I hit? I feel like Matthew's using one of my spots. I've hit there. I've hit there. There, over there. And here. Oh, Matthew, I found you. I got you.
You hit here?
Yeah, I've hit here. Remember, I hit here.
Oh, wow. This was one of my last minutes.
When we had to restart the video,
right.
I hit there.
Oh, yeah, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you like, please like and subscribe for more videos.
And I will see you guys later.
One more time, don't I?
Remember, I'm an assassin. But like,
the video is half an hour long, James.
Did you stop it?
No.
Dude, okay. Well, no, I don't get to count, but I still get to like hide one more time, right? Matthew still gets to count one more time. So,
I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna hide.
You did like your outro like way before your ouch, bro. I'm funny. Matthew, go count, 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 count.
Okay.
Start counting. Like start counting from that hiding spot, but like turn the other direction so you can't see us. Turn your head off.
I'm ready.
27, 28.
Let's do this, boys. Come on, snip it up.
I'm ready.
Okay, I'm not gonna let this happen again. Okay, good. No one's.
Wow, Connor. And then I'm actually in a really good hiding spot.
I'm actually a pretty good spot too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, James, what we should do a series.
Map, close your eyes.
Until we should like, do a series of hide and seek. Like, we should do it like on all the social spaces.
Don't hide.
Different maps. Stuff like
don't
that.
Hide, like, in a place where I could fall off.
This is actually a pretty good spot. I don't. You might or might
Connor,
not find me, so.
There.
Why'd you give it away?
I was gonna say that was your 3-minute hit. That's what I was gonna say.
Oh.
I'm gonna give my three-minute hint. I am outside. Remember, if you fall off the map, Matthew closed. Think of all the spaces that that Connor's hidden. Look there.
I don't know, though.
You're trash.
I'm not a good memory person. You know this.
I'm not that good at memory stuff either. I still remember hiding spots.
Well, yeah, you can remember your own hiding spots and my amazing hiding spots, but yeah.
I can still remember some of James's
hiding
spots.
Like, I don't know.
I'm in the best hiding spot ever.
Same here, though. This is actually legit.
Connor's not hiding on the outskirts of the map.
Oh, now you're giving me away, James.
I'm hiding outside, and
I'm gonna give James away, then.
Did you just find me? You just find me.
Oh my
god! He found me!
No, oh my gosh!
I'm not gonna get out.
No, that is amazing. That's an amazing
spot. I'm
not
gonna get out because
I can't get out.
That's
there.
A really good spot. That's
Connor,
a really good spot, though.
Connor, can you
I did
see, me
see you.
From
I,
where I am?
That
yeah.
technically
yeah,
counts
you're
as
there.
Climbing up the mountain, though.
Okay, Connor, go. Sorry. Connor's spot is so impossible if you can't remember it. That's why I just had to give two
yeah,
minutes.
Yeah. If you can't remember it, then you're never gonna.
I'm gonna check out the bounty tracker.
With what?
Bouncy
the crap not.
Bounty
How much
tracker.
Time have I hit? Matthew, what was my time?
Oh, you found Matthew?
Matthew.
I mean, did you find
what's
Connor
my
Matthew?
Time?
Yeah, I'm trying to get what? To him, but like.
You found him, you found him.
I knew where you were, but I was like trying to get to you. And
what time were you
that
at?
That counts as freaking
hey.
Climbing your mountain.
That doesn't like, count. You never accused.
I found both.
You never
of you
accused
really
me
fast.
Of that earlier. You never accused me of that earlier.
I found both of you.
And guess
really
watching.
Fast.
If you like, please subscribe for more
yeah,
videos. I'll see you guys
Bye.
Later. Peace.